Bingo. There she is, my main attraction.
Let me out of here. Now.
Sorry, no can do. It's not every day you run into a fifth dimensional imp, let alone expertly trap one. No, I got big plans for you and me. See, with you as my leading lady, there's no way Naxum can resist starting up the menagerie again.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but I have no powers. I was stripped of them and banished here. To walk the earth and be immortal. Pathetic, really. I mean, who wants to see a powerless imp? I'm afraid I'm useless to you.
Well, Naxum isn't gonna want to team up with me now. You're free to go. Sure you'll find the exit?
You know, I might not be a worthy headliner in my current state, but perhaps I can help you get someone better. Someone like Supergirl? Do you think she'd help bring your Naxum back?
You want to go after Supergirl?
Mm-hmm.
And how are you going to do that? You've got no powers.
Powers aren't everything. An effective trap requires know-how, and ingenuity, and I have those in spades. We just need a little help constructing said trap. An expert engineer or a...
Well, I could capture an engineer.
Oh.
Wait, why are you doing this for me?
You were just very kind to me when you didn't need to be. This is my way of saying thank you. So do we have a deal?
Okay.
Okay, let's go find our third wheel then, shall we?